Put that car down, Papa Smack. They say it's the smallest car in the world, out for a test. The small car had to come, and this one's going to prove it can also go. It's 2.5 horsepower, with 2 handbrakes, both of them outside. Ah, that was a narrow squeak for the bus. An ideal 2-seater for the honeymoon, you know, in the close season.